This segment is sponsored by Loki.
We're in for a real treat today, joined by the creators, co-founders of Loki. It's a brand new app that you're definitely going to want to check out. Polly Canella and Ryan Krenitz join us today. It's wonderful to see you guys.
Hi, Jessica. Thank you so much for having us.
Thank you so much for having us.
It's absolutely my pleasure. I already went into the social world and started to check you out, and Loki is really something to be excited about. Let's dive right in and talk about how this got started and what this brings to the table.
Sure. So Loki itself is a local shopping and delivery app. So you can use the app to find a range of products, including clothing, essentials, gifts, and more. And I think what's really cool is that all of the products on the platform are from local small businesses in your area. And something else that we actually just recently launched is
local delivery.
So you can actually get your items the exact same day, most of the items the exact same day. So you can kind of think of it like an Amazon or an Etsy, but all of the products on the platform are from local small businesses.
I think that is so incredible. And I tell you, necessity is the mother of invention. As I'm hearing this, I'm thinking, perfect. It's exactly what we need right now and going forward. Ryan, how did an idea like this come to the table?
Yeah, so our goal was to make local shopping easier than Amazon. And we wanted to help support just the local business community in Richmond here, because clearly, you know, during the pandemic, a lot of the local businesses are struggling. And so we put Loki out there to help them.
Yeah. And I think that it was also one part helping small businesses. And then the other part is really solving a problem that we were also having just with paying really high shipping fees and buying things from halfway around the world when there are tons and tons of products that exist locally that we don't even know exist right outside of our door. So
it's such a great way to bring all this into perspective, right? We've gotten so used to shopping in this way. We were anyway, but of course, 2020 pushed the fast forward button on you need the convenience and you want to find it. And the expectation is that it happens quickly, but you want to support local. So that's the big game changer. And to be able to bring all of those things together is really, really incredible.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, we're extremely excited about it. I think one of the coolest things about Loki is that the diverse range of products that you're able to find on there. You don't really realize what exists outside your door until you kind of look on the Loki app. So I would encourage you to check it out. But yeah, you can find, you know, lotions and bath bombs and
coffee makers.
And fun things for kids to make. So, I mean, really, there is just so much that you don't know that exists right outside your door. And we just think that it's pretty incredible once you start to realize it.
And that's a really cool thing, too. It's about discovery. It's about that convenience and bringing it all together right there in front of you. You get to learn about it. And the delivery is key. Let's face it. That is a big, big game changer. You mentioned, of course, it's an app. I think most of us are all very familiar with how this works. But just in case, how do you get Loki? And then how does it work?
Yeah, so we're on the iOS App Store. So we have an app for your iPhone. And if you just type in Loki, L-O-K-I-I, on the App Store, it'll be the first thing that pops up. Yeah, just right up here.
I love it. We need the finger point to like exactly where we are. With that included, there's a lot of friends watching today who are saying, wait a second, I'm a local business. I would love to be involved with this. How does that process work? Are you still open to other local retailers and makers and creatives joining this?
Please, absolutely. Yeah, yes. I think the more products we can get on the platform, better for the shopper, so they can really use it like an Amazon or an Etsy. The more products, the more range we have. So they can go to our website at tryloki.com, and then they can sign up directly from our website. And it's pretty easy. We sync directly with e-commerce platforms. So it's actually really plug and play, and you don't really have to upload a lot of inventory.
Yeah, we do the entire upload process for them. You. So super seamless.
Yeah.
That is awesome. Well, as we wrap up the last question, I feel like we're in the name range of local, so that must have inspired it. But where did Loki come from?
Yes, yeah, so you're on the nose. Right, so yeah. Loki came because we only wanted to feature local products from small businesses. So we wanted something that was unique, kind of like Google. It was its own name. So
easy to say.
We came up with Loki. We jumped up and down on the couch and we were very excited about it. So it just felt right for what we were doing. So we were very excited about the name and everything.
Yeah.
Well, I'm very excited for both of you, Polly and Ryan. Thanks for making time. Best of luck with everything. And thanks for bringing all of this together. It's really just what we need.
Yeah,
thank you so much.
And thank you to all of our small business partners that have been such a great collaboration with all of us. So thank you. Really appreciate it.
Absolutely. Our pleasure. And we'll be sure to share all the information so folks can learn more about Loki and get it on their phone now.
All right. For more information on the Loki app, you can give them a call at 804-517-8805. Find them online at tryloki, that's LOKII.com. LOKII.com. You can also find them on Instagram at Loki_app. What a great way to support local businesses. Right here in Central Virginia, we've all been trying to do that. We've had lots of stories about different ways to do it. But this is the way we are doing things now. And these two folks have come up with it. And if you're a local business and want to get in touch with them, please do that, because obviously at this point in time, we all need all the help we can get. And it looks like a great idea. Really, absolutely, all for that. And, you know, if you can support local businesses in many different ways, you can just add this to the list. So make sure you give it a try. And if you own a business, definitely get in touch with them. And so then we can support you. We hope you'll stay tuned. Virginia This Morning is going to be right back after another quick break.